I haven't got a single perk. Do you want to see? Do you want to see my? I have a level up that I didn't use. That I guess that's a good. Oh, I do have perks. Apparently, but I've literally just been trying to max out the actual numbers, except for the intelligence one, because I needed these two to get whatever it's called. I think it's the science perk, because I needed to get the ammo machine, which turned out to be a lot more expensive than I anticipated, but now I'm just getting perception. I'm just getting perception because, I don't know, it's good to be perceptive sometimes, isn't it? Okay. Well, that was fun. I guess I'll take that fusion core. I won! You did nothing. You did nothing, Automatron 843. How am I bloody, are you there? Help me by bloody shooting up all these guys. What the hell? Still gotta kill that thing. There we go. Easy. Oh, there's more of these people. I am quick saving. I forgot I need to quick save. No, that didn't. No, not even hitting the. I definitely hit that guy in the crotch. But if you say I didn't, then I guess I didn't. I'm so bad at this. Alright, you know what? I'm getting close. Boom. Boom. Yep. It's more like it. And I'm definitely healing right now. With something, I don't know. Trying to put myself off using stim packs, because I've used up a lot today. Alright, do you want to help for once? Or are you going to have a limp for some reason? Because I didn't. Cause apparently, robots get limps. Bro, you can't shoot me, or smack me, whatever you did. There's a gamma around, a Sontron torso. I can take their things and use it as armor, apparently. That's a thing. Yeah, okay. Well, there was a terminal, but I honestly can't be bothered to check that. Oh no. There's going to be a little thing coming up from there, isn't there? Oh, I forgot there's like this whole Mechanist guy I've got to kill. Oh well, I guess it's no use crouching then. Oh, I've just got to miss. First shot, I get two opportunities to shoot this thing and I miss both times. Oh no. Oh, it's okay. I've got other things to worry about. That's not what I was going to say. I've got a quick save that I can go back to. That's the one. Alright, look, I'm just going to go with this. Chief Engineer's Terminal. Okay, it is just logs. Cannot be bothered for that. Okay, I'm hidden all secretness. Caution, I can't see anything. Where is it? Where is it? Tell me. I'm in danger. Shut the hell up. There's nothing here. I didn't hit it. Why would I? Why would I have hit that thing? Pain. This thing is. Oh dear. This thing grabs me. What the hell? Grabs me like a bag of crisps. Okay, cool. Target the other guy. That's perfect. Servo mech. Scrapbot sounds like a stronger enemy, so I'm going to target that first. Or second, apparently. Where do you think you're going? Okay, well, you can come back if you want. Oh, God, no, not you! Whew. Thank you. Alright, I'm running out of ammo on this thing. What do I have a lot of ammo for? I guess this is alright. This will do. Oh yeah, I didn't loot that. Two stimpaks. That's the most amount of stimpaks I've seen in my life. You're good to go. Gasoline, diesel, fusion. That's... It looks like communist propaganda, if you ask me. Anything red in Fallout is... What's even killed me? Okay, what... As I was saying, anything red in Fallout is communist propaganda. Fire is communist propaganda. Alright, what did I die to? Is it that thing? No? Oh my god, that's so... Something's about to come out, but I need to kill these things first. I fell in the sea in GTA? Oh no. That must have been... That must have been traumatizing. Oh my god. The fish. Oh. Oh dear. The thought. Oh my god. You know what I'm going to do? I'm switching to this thing. Oh, that's perfect. Really perfect, my bloody ass. Come on. Oh, I almost died there. Can you die of suffocation when you hold your breath? Alright, I've done it. Alright, now I've got a different enemy to face. Here it comes. Something. Hello. Is that the Mechanist? That's a... Oh dear. It's a bloody one of... Another one of those! I'm not in the mood for one of these again. Shotgun time. Shotgun time. I got two stim packs. They were definitely telling me something. I don't know what to do. No, it didn't reload in time. There's another thing shooting at me. Wait, where did that thing come from? Hang on a minute. I've got to shoot it first. It's a Mark V. I don't think I've even seen a Mark IV. Yes, actually, an oil canister. Oh no, it can come upstairs? What the hell, this thing is nothing like Claptrap. Nah. Oh, come on. That was bloody close. I'll do a better job next time. I'll switch to my shotgun. And, actually, no, my better job is going to involve shooting the thing that I've never seen before. That killed me like that? What? Oh, you drove into the water. How? In the sea? Wait. Hold it. They are. They're right there. You're blind. Okay, I'll use... You know what? Kill me then. If you think you're so smart. Did they not teach in school to stick to driving on roads? Okay, okay. You ready? You ready? Bah! Easy. Easy peasy. Easy bloody peasy. Wait, this is a place? What the hell is this place? I think I've been here before. I shot that thing. Oh, right. I get it. I get it. I know. That was where the other tank was. You know, the easier tank, probably. Okay. I gotta avoid going to a certain area or else I will die. To a tank. What are these makeshift batteries for? Apparently I'm searching for them. I don't know why, I haven't played Fallout 4 in a long bloody time. Okay. Okay, alright, you ready? Am I? I think I'm ready. You know what, let's just go. Really? Okay. Uh oh, that thing's got red eyes. See what I did there? Oh my god, I'm so smart. I tried to do that before. Oh dear. Did you see how easy that was the second time? Or third time, I guess. Depending on what you count as the first and second time. Aren't I so good at Fallout 4? Workbenches? Nah. Give me some Day Tripper. Isn't that a Beatles song? Wait. This is a dead end. What? Oh, no, it's not. There's another place. Hello. I'll take some Nuka-Cola, please. Thank you very much. Nothing. Okay. Alright. Quick save. Always got a quick save. Always. Never a bad time to quick save. Probably when you're in the middle of a fight is actually a bad time. Oh no, I've got to wait for this thing to catch up. Wait. Oh, I can't wait for it to catch up. I have to bring this back. Come on. Oh no. Oh no. Come on. Get out. It's moved so fast now. That's so cute. Alright, now let's go. Where are you? Come back. Wait, get back here. Unless you found a faster way up, I don't know what you're doing. Alright, what's that? Rat poison, easy.
Use this.
Oh, that was quick. Whew. There we go. What are you even doing? Just... Oh, I didn't see that. Oh no, that's not good. Oh dear. It's gone silent. Okay, go on, hurry up. There's another bloody door thingy here. That you need to do something to. Protect your hands. You work with them. Good point. why. Monster fish? Maybe. I don't think I need this. Not relevant. I'm going back to this thing. That's good for them. Anything, nothing. Oi! Who are you? Freaky. Oh no, it's a legendary thing. I'm not in the mood for legendary things. Come on, hurry up, mutate. How does a robot mutate? Robots don't have genetics. Luck and charisma, but no strength. I could use some jet. Oh, that's good. Alright, let's use some jet. Okay, no, gotta reload first. Okay. Oh, jet actually is so good. I don't know what that does, but I'm taking it, and I'm also exploding, apparently. Where did I get all these rads from? Yes, I did. Okay. Do you have to ask me every single time? Whoa. Don't like these things. Why was a legendary one much easier? Probably because that one exploded. Oh, very nice. I exploded? I don't think I exploded. But I leveled up! And I'm going to get more perception! Oh dear. What is giving me rads? Oh, it's that thing. Well, I've got some rad away. I can afford to get some rads. I suppose. How many fusion cores was that? Alright, I gotta get close to get the bloody Nuka Cola. One Nuka Cola! Oh, what a bloody bargain! No. I thought you were gonna be friendly. Yes. Where did it go? Very nice. I'm going the right. Why? No. Why did the music stop? Why did the music stop? Oh, hello. I thought this was going to be the big boss battle with the Mechanist. Who the hell is the Mechanist? Oh, no. Can you help for once? That'd be appreciated. Alright, running out of bullets on this gun. Is there a gun that I don't have? Oh, plasma pistol. I don't think I've ever used a plasma pistol in Fallout 4. These are like the Enclave weapons, aren't they? They are pretty strong, if you ask me. Oh my. This might be well against the Mechanist. Alright, got some little heartbeats going on, that means I'm gonna die. Okay, gotcha. Why did I get a rare achievement? Robot Hunter. Oh, I thought it was for killing loads of robots. I thought I was just that good. Oh, I don't want to go in there. Without quick saving. That'd be insane. There's nothing good. I mean, there's a stim pack and a buff out. I guess I can use a Radway, can't I? Oh my god, I gotta run quick. Don't want to use a plasma pistol because I've never used a plasma gun before, and the one time I do, I only have like 100-something bullets. 2 stim packs. Okay, I'm in for a fire. I'm in for a fire. That's the Mechanist. Oh. Okay, you can't be sniping indoors. Did you just... No, why aren't either of us shooting? Okay, I'm gonna press the button. Let's go. Oh, quick, get on. No? Bye. Oh, no, you're coming with me. What? Why did you do that, you stupid child? Oh, quick save, of course. That's probably not a good idea, actually. Because now every time I reload, I'm going to come back to this scene. Oh, no. Very detailed wire right there. Alright.
Here.
How did you get here? Oh, hello. Oh, wait. I'm addicted to buff outs, aren't I? What does that do? Hey, this isn't going to tell me, is it? I wish I could tell what's... Oh, there is a thing. It means my endurance and strength are -1. That's not good. Well, I don't need to put buff outs on yet. Ooh, it's a cool door.
Use this.
Open the cool door, mate. This is a cool door. Hurry up. Run. Come on. Why? Do you need them?
Hey.
Yeah, these are for you.
Why did you give me... No, I... Why?
How may
I
be of service?
Use this. I don't know. Go on. Open the really cool door. Well, yeah, that's cool. Quick save. Oh, mini vault door, that's so cool. I thought something was like crawling on my leg. I thought it was like a spider and I was just like smacking it.
Over here.
Oh, no, 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 stop it, stop it, stop it, don't,
hey.
Don't. Alright, what's this? I don't care, I just don't care. What's this? Oh! You're using feral ghoul brains or something? What are you doing? Making them intelligent? I don't know. Who knows? Okay, so... That's broken. bloody Trevor. I don't like Trevor. He's annoying. It's just information. Why would...
Search for developments in other places.
What?
Then, you know, what can we do?
What is the point of this?
Not a race. Roy Brown did, well, he did two songs.
What? What am I doing? There's a door that I didn't open. That's probably stupid of me. Ah, I see. Open the door. Very snazzy. Oh yeah, this is the stuff. What is a military ammo bag? It's heavy, that's for sure. I don't need a 5-pound weight. I do, it's got lead in it. Okay. Junk. Go to the junk and put away some stuff I don't need, okay? Crystal, who needs crystal, okay? Who needs economy wonder glue? Alright, we sorted. SMG, no. Missiles, though. Medex, very nice. Now I'm gonna put some more stuff away. I don't need a light bulb. A military ammo bag looks really cool, so I'm gonna keep that. Oh dear. All right, what weighs the most then? An extinguisher, I guess. Oh, this has lead in it. I guess I don't really need one of those then. Alright, let's go. Oh, really? You just had to show me more stuff? How kind of you. Those are knives. I thought they were like jets or something. I really hit the jackpot here, didn't I? Oh dear, this is sick. Oh mate, look at all that gold. I don't know what you use gold for in Fallout. Oh, I thought I found a secret, super secret special case. Alright, well that's it. I don't know what I'm meant to do now. Do I go in here? Acid? What does acid do?
No way I could pick this.
Absolutely no way. Oh. Oh no. Oh no. They're alive. Why, I should have killed them before. They were not alive. They were all dead, I swear. Oh my. I'm getting very radiated right now. You know what would be a good idea? This would be. Because I don't have to go into... Oh my god. Okay. I messed that up. Alright. Okay, I know what to do, kind of, probably. Easy peasy, just like that. Oh, brilliant, you just have to kill my mate. Come on, come back. Oh, really? Again? Oh, I'm not helping you anymore. You know what I can do? I can... Come on, give me more chances on the head. Like that. Oh, really? No, dear. Okay, one more time. I got it in the nuts. Alright, you know, I've had enough of this gun. I'm going back to this thing. Did you see my health? Time for you to perish. Yeah, right. Did you see anyone perish? No, because you're dead. Oh, I can get the legs, that's right. Gotta reload first. Oh yeah, perfect. Alright, you ready? Oh yeah! Cripple their legs. That's just the way I like it. Now I just melee kill it. Very nice. Chilling in the pinnacles, got these pokeballs around, at least I hope I heard a noise, and now I think I have it found. Hey, wait, wasn't that ball over there just a second ago? I don't think I'm alone, I think I'm intruding someone's